चले बांधने बंधन।
People dragging her. I'm like, what the fuck is going on?
वही सेंटिमेंट है भाई। Welcome to another episode of Non-Responsible Indians with myself, Desperate OP Pranay.
Desperate OP to Aditi.
तन्मय,
You
but
know
notice
why.
me.
You'll keep
Notice.
repeating this until we see him. Yes, we are taking a leaf out of Tanmay Bird's books and we are responding to reels, primarily reels that touch upon our NRI lives, that go from our absolute FOMO for Jamnagar to that guy who has gotten married. His entire thing is in a vlog on YouTube.
We're going to have a lot of fun. And if you guys are wondering, ye do kahan se tapak gaye, we are two Indians who were born and raised in India and have been living in the US for 10 plus years. And through this medium, we just share our experiences of studying, working, and living in a fun, funny, and informative way. Sometimes informative.
Very nice. Very nice. Good pitch.
Yes.
Good pitch.
Thank you.
Shark Tank. Yes, Shark.
Yes, Shark. तो शार्क शुरू करें।
हाँ शुरू कीजिए शार्क।
चलो
हाई हील्स वन माय टिपीज डो से एंड गबाना दैट्स वन माय टिपीज हैप मी विटामिंस व्हेन आई बाइट द डिकी आई स्टिल गॉट द जूस बिच बाय अ सिप
डिड शी एक्चुअली परफॉर्म दिस
यस शी डिड आई थिंक शी
टेक्स
एवरी अपॉर्चुनिटी ऑफ her children getting married as her audition for Jhalak Dikla Ja.
The judges demand.
every time she is like, I will be the main fucking character in this charade that is my son's wedding.
I mean, talk about BDE, big dick energy. They invited Bill Gates, who was one of the richest men in the world, and then threw more money than he had seen in his face, and you're like, "Hum bhi kar sakte, baat karke."
Somebody said that, like, you know, log ameer hote hain, magar Ambani ki ameeri dikhti hai, right? Like it's like in your fucking face. Also, speaking of Bill Gates, somebody took a picture of Mark Zuckerberg in that like shiny ass t-shirt and says, "The Jethalalification of Mark Zuckerberg." I am dead. I mean, sabka, like, you know, her billionaire ko nanga nach karwa diya Ambani ji ne. Like, what in the wow. What in the wow.
Oh,
maza aa gaya yaar. Maza aa gaya.
Meta ko beta kar diya.
But listen, the main question is,
yes,
why was Modi ji not there? Why was Mota bhai not there?
Listen, Modi ji wasn't there because he wasn't allowed a plus one. And he wanted to bring Melanie Auntie, or unko plus one nahi diya. And Modi ji was like, nahi.
Tum kyun chale aate ho?
I was trying to think of a song that I heard in Modi ji's voice.
You got it right, like I was trying to say.
Yeah.
That is the one thing that came to my mind.
Oh,
like, you know, all
man.
Those AI tuned things.
I'm just trying to think.
Atif Aslam songs.
Phir tarahu
darbadar. Phir se Lokesh will be like, band karo.
Band.
Achha, theek hai, chalo. Aage badho.
अनजाने अजनबी चल बांधने बंधन हाय रे दिल में है ये उलझन मिलकर क्या बोले रे मिलकर क्या बोले
The collab we didn't know we wanted, but we needed this.
Oh my God.
Listen, the star of the shows are supporting cast. Piche. Did you see that?
Best is the mummy. Have you noticed the mummy? Yes. She is vibing. She is vibing.
But just like Nita Ambani. I mean, might I say that this was, I think if you look at the viewership of Ambani pre-wedding and this guy's wedding, head to head. Maybe, might I argue, this person is higher. Like, ये इसने अपनी शादी को लेके पूरा व्लॉग, पूरा डॉक्यूमेंटरी, पूरा नेटफ्लिक्स स्पेशल बना दिया इसने. I mean, he's sitting in the, क्या बोलते यार उसको, सुहागरात बेड में. We were thinking कि ये तो ओनली फैन से बना सकता है कि वो ये लाइव फुटेज करवा देगा इसका, लाइव स्ट्रीमिंग, बिकॉज ही वॉज लाइक हिज वाइफ वॉज देयर एंड देन ही इज लाइक
वाइफ नहीं, he is a proponent of polygamy. Every video में अलग अलग कोई wife. You have you noticed? Like he has like 3-4 different sets of families, I think.
Oh my God. He's Leonardo DiCaprio in Catch Me If You Can. Wow. The unsung hero of India.
We thought ki AI simulation will be dangerous. Ye to apne shaadi ko do teen simulate kar kar ke.
We think we should be scared of AI. We should be scared of this man. Because ye jo bande ne, like the chokehold. That is, I think he's increased the streaming of the song Do Anjane Ajnabi also.
Seriously, I honestly think that's the case. If he doesn't get invited to Ambani's wedding,
if he does not get next year's Creator of the Year award from Narendra Modi, I will be disappointed.
I mean, Narendra Modi, screw Ambani wedding. He should go to his wedding.
Exactly. And there should be a new category of award. If he gives an award, then what category? What award will he get? This sajjan ko?
Comment section mein dalo.
Yes. Comment mein dalo.
Best blank
award of the year. इनको जाना चाहिए तो क्या होगा वो अवार्ड बताइए हमको कमेंट में.
By the way, just look at that in the back.
Who's that? Is that Shahrukh Khan?
Shahrukh Khan.
Oh,
Shahrukh Khan.
Is it Shahrukh Khan or is that Shahrukh Khan or is that Ibrahim Kadri or that Shahrukh dupe?
Shahrukh lookalike.
Yes.
Oh my God.
That Shahrukh.
This is like one of those key, you know, they show the picture and I'm like, what is the difference between two pictures? I mean, look at this picture. Piche
Sallu bhai
is here.
My God.
Well, footpath pe parking karke aaya hai.
Oh God, Mukesh Ambani looks like Jay. When he's such a jet, he looks like, oh God.
Deep, this is well done though. Well done.
Very nice. I love it. Ambani Wedding Part 2 is out now. Check my profile. अरे दैट वाज प्री औकात है यार अंबानी लोगों का औकात है प्री रेड प्री वेडिंग दैट इज कैन यू इमेजिन वेडिंग
आई मीन यहाँ पे आई एम बाय द वे आई एम गेटिंग मैरिड दिस ईयर बट नाउ आई एम थिंकिंग आउट ऑल थाउजेंड्स ऑफ डॉलर्स आई एम स्पेंडिंग ऑन दिस वेडिंग आई थिंक आई एम गोइंग टू जस्ट स्टॉप एवरीथिंग एंड आई एम गोइंग टू कन्विंस माई फियांसे कि देखो शादी यू नो सरोगसी में कैसे कोई दूसरा बच्चा करता है वी विल डेलीगेट आवर वेडिंग टू हिम
आउटसोर्स तुम हमारे लिए शादी कर लो वी वांट टू गेट सम लिटिल चीट छूट ऑफ दिस ऑपुलेंस ओह गॉड
और हाउ बट यू हैव टू
लिसन आल्सो यू आर गेटिंग मैरिड आई एम फुल्ली एक्सपेक्टिंग दिस काइंड ऑफ फुटेज टू कम आउट फुल एक्सपेक्टिंग
व्हाट सॉन्ग आई शुड ऐड आई विल मेक अ रील जस्ट लाइक दिस इन फ्रॉम द वेडिंग What song I should add?
How is this a question? Do Anjane Ajnabi.
Nahi, thoda creative.
ठीक है हम लोग देखेंगे कुमार शानू के archives में जाके ये भी comment section में डालना है क्या?
डालो comment section.
comment section.
But I will do this of course. But I need a promise from you.
Yes.
You must be like that auntie in the background vibing. Rest everybody chai khatte mein. You're the only vibing.
I will 100% play the role of this ad. Done, done, and done. Chalo.
Perfect.
मैं तो हूँ पागल मुंडा तू है मेरी सोनी कुड़ी
This is your wedding song.
This is the if I play the song at the wedding and make a video, this will be the first time ki wedding ke pehle hi divorce ho gaya.
Main to hu pagal munna tu hi meri sonikdi. Okay, so the reason why I wanted you to see this, they have an entire series where the girl is only doing this. This is 2024 ka grinding.
Mixer grinder ho gaya. Forget grind, it's the mixer grinder jo atak gaya.
See other videos in that profile, you will know what I'm talking about. If that is indeed their profile, I don't know if that is the guy's profile or not.
Okay, let me
see. Yeah, so kuch bhi uska dekh lo, you will see.
Sagar di vauti lendi indica chala immediately ye koi meri majboori mainu sheti de driver sikha.
Wrong side in
Sagar di vauti.
Best thing is when he's dancing, have you noticed her? When he starts dancing, he's flailing his arms, she's just like trying to dodge him. Like matrix, it's called matrix ho gaya. She's like dodging. Look at her. Did you notice? He came back so fast and he flailed his hand and she's just like, what?
Trying to dodge. I mean, when it was Mr. and Mrs., but now it's Mrs. and Mrs. What in the fuck is going on?
Oh, man.
Is Changur se niklo.
You want me. Ye sab ho raha hai kya India mein?
God damn.
Right?
Maruti mein baith kar ye sab ho raha
hai.
Bhai saab.
Is she stuck in a jam? Is that in Bangalore? Ye sab ho raha hai kya India mein? Medusa, mommy, and I'm like, damn, like this was actually a fire ass song, I'm not gonna lie.
I want to listen to the song, it sounds pretty good. Medusa Sada Dosa, ye kya hai? killer voice. Yeah, you know, there is a general sentiment whenever there is something too in your face, too radical on Instagram done by an Indian, you'll have a few that say good job. No, good job. Most of them will be like, kya matlab aise neele neele baal karke aapne kya
khojo wo uncle wala comment khojo.
You try to look unique but you look chhapri in blue hair.
That was such an easy find.
I mean, come on, yeah.
Also, a certain type of voice has to go with it, right? Like, you look chapdi in this. Kuch bhi chal raha hai. Kuch bhi chal raha
hai. I saw a video and I want your reaction to this. Maybe I'll share that video. We'll get a reaction to that. Killing it. Sunidhi Chauhan or Ariana Grande, you tell me.
Bro, so I have seen Sunidhi Chauhan's clips and somebody has said like she's the Beyonce of India. I understand the sentiment, right? Like, because I've not seen a badass like somebody. Okay, so we are more accustomed to Shreya Ghoshal type performances where it's like mastery of voice, but performance, like, you know, making it into a thing. This is the first time I've seen it. And like, kudos to her. Also, I have seen fucking hate ass comments, right? Like, people dragging her. I'm like, what the fuck is going on?
Wahi sentiment hai, bhai. Pehla hi comment. I'm kind of done with this. Look at Shreya Ghoshal, how she's maintained her grace and charm.
Oh, I didn't even notice that.
Just not
designed.
Yeah, just not designed for this stuff. She's literally trying to copy West. Don't have to copy West to look good. Go
yehi,
F yourself.
Yehi, I don't want to use the word, but like yehi BDSK, BSDK will go to those Western profiles and then lust over them. This same fucking guy will do that. Like, I mean,
guy or gal?
Guy only. So, see?
Nahi, gal hai.
Also, by the way, research shows that when they did a meta-analysis of hate comments on women's posts, it's more women, which is so fucked up in my mind, which is so fucked up.
Yeah,
it is. But I get it. I get it why that is. But this does not surprise me that it's coming from a woman. It honestly does not surprise me. Like, what internalized patriarchal hate are you channeling, bitch? Come on.
Go off, sister. Preach. Amen.
Every time this happens, I just go off. Ne, mujhe kheech ke wapas lao NRI ke mode mein.
Yeah.
Why? जब भी कोई गोरा बंदा आता है ना इंडिया में, हम लोग ठान लेते हैं कि we will give him full cultural experience. खाना भी खिलाएंगे, बॉलीवुड भी दिखाएंगे, नचवाएंगे, गवाएंगे, हगवाएंगे, सब कुछ they have done with yet Sheeran. बावरे बावा.
Listen, I think half the people think he's Ron Weasley. The other half are taking badla of colonization.
Yes.
उसको जो इंग्लैंड ने हमको नचवाया 300 साल तक रिवर्स कर रहे
हैं. वी आर ऋषि सुनकिंग हिम. आल्सो द वे बॉलीवुड्स औकाद उछलो फाइज एंड कम्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस नो इज व्हेन अ वेस्टर्नर विजिट्स अस, सब जाके उसके साथ सेल्फी. एवरीबॉडी ओनली इज देयर. Like fabulous wives of rich housewives coming and like taking picture. I mean, Ori to bhai sahab hai hi wahan pe like a moth to a flame. Like, what is, hamesha heartbeat check kar raha hai.
That's stethoscope hai wo. Chalta firta stethoscope.
He's not a liver, he's a stethoscope.
He's a stethoscope. I'm very medically inclined. Ori, I must tell you, you're very medically inclined.
Very much. Please notice us also.
Please notice us, Ori.
NRI ke chhati pe bhi haath rakh do. We are waiting, we are craving. But like,
Ori, meri, yes. Nahi, meri sab pe haath rakh do. Chhati par hi nahi. Peeth pe, sir pe, niche. On that note.
Oh, on that is a note.
That is a note.
Oh God. Arre. Ed Sheeran must need to de-stress and like, you know, find himself again when he goes back to England. Bhai sahab. But I really like his Jugalbandi with Diljit Dosanjh. That was nice.
आधार कार्ड दे दो उसे अभी दे दो आधार कार्ड
पेटीएम
सब कुछ
सब जीरो था ब्लिंक इट जोमैटो एवरीथिंग ब्रो एवरी डे आई रियलाइज आई एम इन द रॉन्ग कंट्री एट द रॉन्ग टाइम डोंट यू थिंक लाइक एवरीथिंग कूल इज हैपनिंग इन इंडिया राइट नाउ
या इट्स लाइक हमारे टाइम आई रिमेम्बर आई शुड से हमारे टाइम बट या वी आर द सेम बैक इन आवर डेज यस वी आर सम द सेम टाइम्स 2010 दिस इज हाउ आई नो प्रगति कर रहा है इंडिया 2010 Bryan Adams had come to India. Do you remember that?
No.
Okay, he had come to
I just know Mumbai. One song of Bryan Adams, Summer of 69. Summer of 69.
Summer of 69. Yes, yes, very controversial song, especially with the letter numbers. But Bryan Adams had come to Pune and the whole city went like rickshaw wale ko pata tha ha wo
koi to aaya hai
ah wo Adam.
Hey, is Bryan Adams still alive?
Of course.
How do you know? How do you know? When was the last time you saw Mr. Adams?
Summer of 2000. Summer.
Swargvas hamare podcast mein ho gaya.
Fake news. Fake news. Here you will get fake news.
Justin Adams is expired.
Much like the milk.
Much like it. Achha, theek hai. All right. Now that we have seen Ed Sheeran perform with Diljit Dosanjh, which other celebrity should Ed Sheeran collaborate with next? Drop it in the comments. Let us know. I think it should be Kumar Sanu.
Oh, Kumar Sanu and Ed Sheeran.
Can you believe?
What would be a good song that you can mash up? Kumar Sanu ka I am in love with the shape of you. You pull me like, and what are the lyrics?
I'm in love with the shape of you. Push and pull like a magnet.
You push and pull like a magnet too. Kumar Sanu and Ed Sheeran.
Ed Sheeran collab. But on that note, this is all we have for Reels React. If you want us to react to any Reels, DM us in the Instagrams. We will react to it and we will tell you our bhavnai. Until then, please like, share and subscribe our videos. And Pranay, do you want to say anything to end this podcast?
I'm in love with the shape of you.
Bye.
Bye.